we should, can we keep them up like this? Can you guys want to say, just like this, just switch. Just go. I'm sorry, I don't mean to like tell people what to do, but it'd be fun, wouldn't
okay,
it?
Okay, now trade
wouldn't
shirts.
It be kind of fun?
Let's
wouldn't
trade shirts.
Okay, and then my shoe size is 10.5. 10.5.
I could have played that song.
That was a great groove, man. That was really, really great. Great, everybody. That was so much fun.
Darren Murphy is not only a fantastic songwriter, guitar player, singer, he is a fantastic drummer. In fact, he's spending the summer out on the road celebrating the Beatles' White Album as the drummer in this all-star band. Who's in that band, Darren?
Christopher Cross.
Yes.
Todd Rundgren.
Mickey
Dolenz from the Monkees.
Right on. Mickey Dolenz.
Joey Mullen from Badfinger. Jason Scheff from Chicago.
Yes. That's a hell of a band.
It is the year of Darren Murphy. Every week is Darren Murphy week.
It's a sign of end times, people. Repent for your sins now.
Right on, man.
Play it anyway.
One, two.
Get you up.
That was so great.
All right, this one's tailor-made for three drummers because it comes from the city of New Orleans. Parties now. Just give them a call. They're doing, they're all ages. They do bachelor parties. Can you just imagine the look on your friend's face the night before he's about to get married and you walk into a hotel room and these three guys are just going crazy? Hey, thank you guys. Happy birthday, Don Harvey. Congratulations, Darren Murphy. New song, new movie. Fantastic tour around the country.
Please come back anytime, y'all. That was a lot of fun.